Hello everybody, Silentwisher here with a quick Arma 3 video. And in this video we're going to talk about the PBO Manager. This tutorial is mostly specifically for the Arma unit I'm in, but anybody that's using the PBO Manager could benefit from watching this. Once the PBO Manager is installed, and assuming you've configured it correctly, if there is any configuration options at the time of you installing it, your missions should have this little icon that says PBO, or it's just a little red and white folder. There's a couple of ways you can use this. You can hit this open file and then navigate to the PBO you want to, or in my case, let's say that somebody provided this file and they're wanting me to merge it with our main map file. What we're going to do is just double click on this and the PBO Manager will automatically open. And as you can see, it has the PBO here. You click on this, and it has all of the items you would need. So what you would do is you would create a folder in your MP missions folder in your documents. There we go. Arma 3, or documents, Arma 3 MP missions. And then you would name the mission. It has to be the same map that you want to merge with. So I usually just do merge me dot Beketov, for example. And then you would take all of these items that are in this PBO via the PBO Manager and bring them into that folder. So I will give you an example of that right now. If it gives you any warnings, press OK. And just like that, if I wanted to merge the test.beketov with the Beketov April 13th, I could do so in-game. Simply, you would want to load the main mission first. So in this case, it would be Beketov April 13th. And then via the merge tool in Eden, you would merge into test.beketov. And that way, it prevents things from breaking. It's not always the case, but that's how that works. So hopefully this PBO Manager video was helpful to you, and I'll see you guys in the next video. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, drop a like, comment, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you later.